Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we will be playing Roblox Doors. Yes, I know I am very, very, very late to this trend, but you know, I haven't uploaded Roblox content in a while since I've been doing a lot of Minecraft, so I decided why not do a bit of a horror game. So yeah, let's get this started. Alright, let's do this. Alright. Last recording that I did, it was super laggy. Like, I literally couldn't do anything, so I had to stop it. But hopefully this time, it's much, much more better. It says, so far, I have not been teleporting, which is a good sign, so. Yeah. Alright. Ooh. Anything in here? Nope. Ooh, some coins. Perhaps no one's actually seen this. Alright, alright, alright. Okay. I have a feeling the lights are gonna flicker here. And I was wrong. Damn. I was wrong. Okay. Just wanna collect as like many coins and as many like maybe flashlights that I can. That I possibly can. Got the other two left, and I was a little nervous. Alright. Door number 10. We also gotta keep track of what door we're on, because I think in, like, I don't know what update, I believe the newest, it's like there's trap doors or something. Okay, I haven't played it in a couple months, so that's all I know of. Oh. I believe it's Rush. That's gonna come. Oh, I was so close to coming out, because I thought I couldn't hear anything. Oh my god, I am so thankful that I did not. Did they die? Are they? There's no way they're all dead. There's absolutely no way they are all dead. That is a lie. No, unless I'm just very ahead of them. I'll just keep going ahead, because why not? Because I can't really... Ooh. Yes, please. Little torch. Are they dead? No. No one left, unless they're spectating, but I'm pretty sure it would show if... No, I'm pretty sure they're just really far behind. I think the farthest I've ever been was like door 60. Like oh, there you are. I've only made it past door 50 when I was playing with someone else. Like, it is not possible for me. Actually, it could be, but for me to get... Are they? No, they're not. Excuse me, can you please find a different... Okay. I thought it was a trap for a second. I got scared. Wait. 20... See? That's door 21. Oh, God. No, thank you. No, thank you. Leave. As you can see in the past, it was the door 21. It's a trap. It's me out? A bit too close, actually. I don't know about the other two. Oh, I'm pretty sure one of them died. Ooh. Yes, please. I have not seen this. Oh god, he scared me, bro. Oh my god. He scared me. Bro, I turned for 1 second to see if she's there, and it literally... Bro, oh my goodness. Wait, did I pass it? What's this? What the f- What happened? What happened? This is not okay. Ah, there you are. No, thank you. I thought the flickering meant that Rush was gonna come.
That was so close. Oh my god. I thought I could like make it. Oh my god, that was close.
Holy moly. That was close. Oh my light. Oh no, my light ran out. This isn't good. Whew, that was scary. Oh my god. All I need is some batteries. Excuse me. Is this my thing? Track, what number are we right now? Number. I see how it is. You check.
God, bro. Oh my god, that screech scared me.
Oh my god.
My god.
Oh, there's some knocking. Hold on, let me just lower the volume, cause. Where's Riz? Whatever her name is. Riz. Yeah, it's right here. Oh, this is the one we're running, right? The one where we run from that creature. Yep, I was right. Oh my god. My key. Took me a minute, bro. Because I was looking at something. Oh, right. Please. Come on. Oh my god. I've got this.
No! Oh my gosh! Holy!
Did the others die? Don't tell me the others died, bro. Please, don't tell me that happened. Right. Okay. Have you guys gone? Oh, well, of course attacked. Not even surprised. Roblox, if you ban me for saying, did you guys die? That's just... Thank you. Did you... That's just crazy. Okay. I have a feeling I'm the only one alive. Because I would have seen him, but I don't know. I don't know. I don't know what the knocking means. Why is this game scary? There's no need for a Roblox game to be this scary. Like this. Oh, thank you. Okay. Close to door 50. Okay, 46. What's this? Thank you. Let me just check something. Okay. Okay. Just prepare myself. All right. I've got this. I'm just gonna.
Is there actually none? I apologize if I'm not speaking, but like, I really want to survive this. Because I've never made it past door 50 by myself. Most likely won't, but it's whatever. I'ma wait until the little creature please go over there. Okay. Just stay there, please. Just stay. I don't know what the code is. Wait. No, I do. So it would be, oh wow, I need a star, not star, triangle. So far it'd be, hold on. Oh my god, I didn't even look at my computer screen for 1 second because I had to look at the code. Okay, wait. Okay, so for the first one I have a little, okay, that's one. Oops. Do I need 6? You're joking. Get away from me. Wait a minute. I thought you only needed 6. Oh my god, it's gonna take forever. You're joking. Okay. Considering how long this is taking, I will probably cut it.
to where I finish, but if I don't finish, then you'll understand if I haven't finished or not.
Oh my god. I did it!
I finally did it myself. Ooh! What's this little place?
Hola.
Bob says there's some weird stuff going around the hotel. Have you seen anything weird? Very much so. Nothing happens. Bob has a nasty kick, man. Don't get on his bad side.
Comprende.
Still nothing happens if I... Oh my god, if only I had enough for the crucifix. I'll do this one, and I'll give you a little tip. Actually, I'll give you just for the rest. There you go. It's 'cause... So all I want to right now is to find a little skull key. Don't tell me I have to do this all over again. Because last time, it was a very, very, very close call. Please. Thank you. Whoa, what happened? Okay, oh wow. What has happened here?
Nope. Meanie.
That was scary. I did not like that. My heart.
I'm lost. This isn't good. I'm leaving, because I am lost. I have very limited sources.
Just, I heard the piss. Oh my god. Frick you, man.
Oh, I died.
I genuinely do not remember where I came from. Thank you for that light. I need fuel. That's all I need. This is mean, bro. This is crucial. I hate the little peekaboo. Like, bro's actually mean. Stop! That's enough. Stop, bro! Like, actually. This is mean. If I die because of your little psst, psst, psst. I wanna dropkick you. Anyways. I'm actually lost. No. I have been here 20,000 times. I'm sick of it. Let me leave. Please. Just give me the light. Please. I'm sick of the pss pss. Stop! Oh my god. Sick of you. I'm sick of you. So annoyed by your little psst. Just leave me alone, I beg of you. So, if you guys don't know what the plant does, it pretty much gives me infinite regen. So, whenever I, whenever I deal damage, it pretty much instant regens me. Well, not instant, but regens me to the point where... Stop, stop! Get away, bro! I hate your little screech. Gonna come? Guess not. No. I don't want to do this again. Yep, knew it. This is not good. I keep missing all the stuff. I'm gonna die. So close into reaching door 100. I swear if I die. Yeah. Let's go! Elbozo. See, as my regen slowly filling up, that's because of the plant. That was actually intense. At some point, I thought I was gonna die just because, like, I This is not going well for me. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. I don't know what's going on. I have never made it this far. I don't know what I'm supposed to. Yep. I just realized. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. No. I died by someone called Halt while I was on door 80. This is actually crazy, bro. Oh my god. I was so far into the game and I die. I died on room 83. I was only, oh my god, I was only 17 more doors away from reaching door 100. You're actually joking. Well, you guys, I hope you enjoyed today's video. It was definitely an adventure. And I will see you guys in the next video. All right? Bye.